Hi everyone, welcome to this Twinmotion tips and tricks video. Today we'll be looking at how you can paint three edges of the same tree using the paint tool. So let's start by taking some altitude. Now I will come to the context dock, vegetation paint tool. Here I have my drop box where I can drag any tree from the Twinmotion library. So I just opened the library, I will come to the vegetation and landscape folder, trees, and I will drag and drop the Norway spruce inside my drop box. If I start to paint this layer, as you can see here, there is only one edge, which is the middle edge of this specific tree. If I want to paint an older or younger edge of the same tree, what I simply need to do is drag and drop the same tree again in the Dropbox. I will select this tree, come to the settings of this specific tree, and I can change manually the age of this tree. So here I'm switching this one to a younger version of the Norway spruce. I will come back now to my breadcrumb, drag and drop the same tree a third time, and this third variant over here, I will come to my settings and switch this one to an adult variant, an older variant. And now that's done, I can also change the density. For example, I want less of the middle age, but I want more of the adult age and a bit more also of the small variant. So here I just created a small forest with three edges of the same tree. Hope that it will be helpful for you. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to follow us for more content and see you for the next one. Bye everyone.